Manitoba's in the house now. I told you we're gonna do it, now we're gonna do it now. Alright?
I know you're gonna dig this.
Coming, so he didn't have time to brace himself. And oh,
here we are, exactly where we should be. It's exactly where we should be. In this locker room is the best team in the nation. In this locker room is a champion. A champion is about family. I'm gonna tell you what a champion looks like. And I'd like those people to join me here in the center. I call your name. Champion looks like Karam Lowen. Just come on. Champion looks like Karam Lowen, who absolutely epitomizes second effort, intensity. Champion looks like Neil Fulgaris. Neil Fulgaris, who, look what he's done. I know what he did on a personal level, fighting through his brother's illness. Look what he's given us. He's come back for one last year. A champion looks like Brad Black, who spews Bison blood. Absolutely. A champion looks like Brad Black. Gentlemen, a champion looks like Jeff Stroll. Guy who was away from football last year, came back and endured having to work his way through to get back to where he is. It's about perseverance. That's what a champion looks like. A champion looks like Jeff Alamahoda. A guy who was a fifth-year player, lost his starting position in training camp, and became one of the best leaders I've ever seen in a program. Talk about fighting through adversity. Talk about fighting through adversity. Being a man and standing up and being a teammate. A champion looks like Mike Kissinger. A guy who came off a knee injury, came in here, and helped leading us right now to where we are. The Vanier Cup. A champion looks like Simon Patrick. One of the most humble men, filled with work ethic, one of the most humble men that I've ever been associated with. That's what a champion looks like. A champion looks like Eric Gustafson, who brings character to a locker room and to a field. Part of being a champion. A champion looks like Mike Howard. The greatest overachiever that I have ever coached in my life. That's what a champion looks like. A champion looks like a man who epitomizes the fight in all of us. Absolutely the fight in all of us. And that's Bobby Reese. That's what a champion looks like. I want to tell you something. A champion also looks like Landon Rice and Thomas Hall, Terry Furr, Randy Simmons, and Justin Shaw. Young man who came into this program and suffered but endured. Watched their parents go through very, very serious illnesses, and in two of those cases, watched their parents pass away while they were in this program. And they endured that. That's what a champion looks like. Gentlemen, there are two huge components in life that you will learn more and more and more about as you go through life. One of those things that you will discover is that you will love being in love. And the other thing you will discover is that you will wage wars. You will fight your battles. In both those situations, you want to walk through your life with people that you trust, with people that believe in you, and people that you believe in. Today, man, we're going to go out, we're going to wage a war. And we're going to wage a war with the people in this room that we love. You've created it. You've earned it. You are champions. A champion looks like our family. Everybody join in here.
Don't let no one take this shit!
It's going to be one of the greatest experiences in your lives. You've earned it. You've created it. You are brothers. We are family. I want to tell you how much I love you. How proud I am of all of you. You are the sons that I never had.
Yes, sir.
You are the brothers to my daughter. I thank you for everything you have given to me, to our staff, to our program, and most of all, each other. Let's go out and be champions. Let's do it. Bison's on three. 1, 2, 3.
Bison!
And the Manitoba Bisons will be able to kneel out the national championship. For the first time in 37 years, and the third time in school history, the Manitoba Bisons are Vanier Cup champions. A perfect 12-0 will earn you the right to do this. Pose with the Vanier Cup. And a couple of cheerleaders.
Out of perks, I guess, for a bunch of college kids, right?